Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how to calculate total work hours minus launch time in Microsoft Excel. Okay, let's get started. Take a look at this worksheet here. I have login time and break start time, break end time and logout time. And I want to find out the total working hours. Okay, so how you can do that? We are going to use a simple formula. Okay, formula will be this one equal to E2, that means our logout time, minus B2, our login time, minus parenthesis D2 break end time minus C2 break start time, close parenthesis, press enter. And now you can see it's showing AM, and we'll have to change the cell formatting here. Right click, format cell, time, and select this one 1330 and click OK. Now we can see working hours is 9 hours. Now if we drag it, so this is our working hours and it has already deducted the break time. Okay, so this is how you can calculate total working hours minus launch time or break time in Microsoft Excel. This is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.